Hey guys, I'm Tegan.
I'm Sam.
And we are
the Rybkatons.
Welcome back to our channel. Today guys, we have a really fun video because we're making clear, glittery slime in a whole heap of different ACRO poses.
Yeah,
we're not being normal today, we're being weird. We get questioned a lot if we're actually human. So today we're not going to be human and we're going to be
something else.
Because we are making slime, but in all different ACRO poses and contortion tricks and... Sorry. It'll be very challenging. But before we get on with today's video, guys, be sure to subscribe
if you haven't already.
And give a big thumbs up
if you like it.
And don't forget, guys, to click that grey notification bell next to the subscribe button so you guys are notified every time we post a video. And also be sure to follow us on all our social media. It will be linked right here. Or there or here. Let's get started! So first up, you need a bowl. Okay. So first off, you need a bowl. And you need some trusty glue.
That's heavy, guys.
We got a lot of glue.
It hurt my hand in the shop.
1 gallon. 1 gallon, like that dog.
We got our glue, next we need
some borax.
And we need utensils.
Especially wooden spoons.
Ow.
Bring back some memories.
And water,
hot water.
Which will be cold by the time we actually make some.
Guys, we just thought we'd be a little bit extra. And we got some glitter.
Yeah, today we are doing glitter slime.
Decided to get some glitter glue as well. Just so that it's really, 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 really glitter.
I'm having pink and Tegan is doing gold.
So the first step we have to do is put the glue into the bowl.
You go first, little bastard. Is the glue too heavy?
Waiting.
I need some glue. Oh my god, you're actually doing it!
How much have you put in?
A half. Like half of me.
You want me to put yours in?
In my hair.
Oh, slam glue.
Eventually.
Alright guys, as you can tell, we've had to put our hair up in the bun for safety reasons.
Yes.
So,
don't want glue in the hair.
Okay. Alright, my turn. And I have to get it out as well.
Okay.
Alright.
Good luck back with this.
Holy moly, without the lid on.
Actually, I had the lid on first of all.
Jeez, how can you do it?
I need to line up a little bit.
Yeah.
But it kind of looks pretty slow.
Look, Mom, no hands!
Should I look my eyes shut?
No, I'm good.
Next challenge, ACRO.
Okay, I think we're good.
Okay, glue's done.
Okay, let's see if we can do this.
Ooh, my legs are out.
Balance,
yeah.
Okay, so a teaspoon. Okay, guys, so you need a teaspoon of borax.
Oh, sugar!
We can get dizzy. Ah!
Stay there, I'm using you.
Okay.
Oh my god!
A few moments later.
Borax?
Yes.
Is that level enough? And then you put it in your water. Woo!
Let me try.
Okay, left hand, guys. How's that look, everybody?
That's good.
A little bit more.
Let's level it out.
Yeah.
Thanks. And yeah. Woo! What?
How well did you have to stir it?
Apparently until it dissolves, but I can't see.
It's gonna be dissolved. Okay, so now we are slowly putting in our cup of water and mixing it in with the glue. Are you? Isn't that right, Tegan?
Go!
Alright, so here's your spoon. I mean, there's your cup.
I can't do that.
Here, I'll hold you. You try and put it in. Ready? I'll go.
Inches later.
It's a lot of glue that's staring. Remember how last time it took so long to stir?
I do.
Alright, so a bit in at a time?
Yeah, I'll probably switch it off.
Got a little bit carried away.
You can already tell it's starting to go all slimy.
This will probably work again,
and I'm like, I must have a slime touch. I just can't wait to add the glitter. Oh my god, my arms are soft. And my legs, because we're sitting in a split.
Isn't this how people make slime?
Because I forgot to put my glitter glue in, I'm going to put it in now. Tegan's going to continue mixing. Okay, lucky there's no seal. Thanks, guys. Glitter!
That looks so cool!
So pretty. Comment below if Tegan should add her gold glitter now. Now or never.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna add some more glue because Sam's looks so pretty.
I didn't do it that way. I took a little.
Okay, so this is a very slow process.
That will take ages.
It's going in, guys.
It's going up.
This is really hard for me, guys, because I'm a left legger, as you can see.
So,
but I'm not a left-hander, though. So this is really awkward using my left hand.
So you're making slime with your left hand and
with
your left
hand. With my non-preferred hand.
Oh my gosh. Struggles.
Look, it's really pretty.
And the floor won't stay.
Wonderful. Okay, we need to add some more.
I think we need first the cup. Look up tutorials again.
We had to look at our own tutorial that we did on Squared.
We actually had to do that. Also, guys, comment down below if you would like to
see Tori and Alex, which are the two sisters that featured in our
yoga
big
challenge.
Sisters versus little sisters yoga challenge.
That's got
43 million views.
So
if you want to see them teach us or help us,
we could have a slime bake off.
Bake off?
We could have a slime off.
Yeah, who can make the best slime? So comment down below if you want to see that.
Okay, we're going to try a double trick. Usually we have two hands on all the time, but this time we're going to let go of a hand. Let's see. Okay, this is normal. Adding borax. Just a bit. Actually looking like mine now.
I see. Woo-hoo! I forgot how much you actually have to mix. Mix the slime to me before it actually turns to slime.
I wish I could hold the ball for you.
I know, it's a little strong. So we're up to the fun part where we can actually use our hands. that's exactly what we're going to do.
Risky!
The ball's probably going to break.
What if the ball breaks?
Are you going to try handstand?
Ladies and gentlemen, handstand in a slime ball. And she's done.
Okay, now try and...
So we are about to attempt, well, Tegan first is about to try and handstand walk with the slime balls in her hands, because obviously the slime sticks to your hands. Let's go. Oh my god!
That was the slime.
Yeah!
We get a bit stuck on the slime.
Alright, my turn. Because this is so heavy.
My one, the gold one,
but that is
so
like, that one
is
weighs heavy. So much.
Oh well, you're getting your things again.
Oh gosh.
Yo.
Yes. 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 Oh my gosh, it's so heavy.
Alright. Okay, let's add the glitter.
Alright. Do it! Oh! You got some in mine! Megan, why did you use a big hole? The smaller hole! Okay, so I want mine to still not have gold, just ting, so I'm gonna take out this. Get it off the sides as well.
I still got some, guys, don't worry. So sorry about that.
Mine's got a bit of gold, who cares?
Hey, two guys, I'm just gonna use this part now.
Why did you go back with it open?
I don't know.
Oh, golly.
Okay, so I'm going back with it closed this time, guys.
So close
the lid. Learn from your mistakes.
Close the lid before you go.
You've got gold glitter on your nose.
You got hair in yours.
Oh, sugar.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. He did it!
That was me!
Oh, that was the big hole again!
Yeah, I legit, yeah, I was like, yeah, I've got it ready. It was the big hole again.
Yeah, I don't think it's meant to be like that.
Yeah.
I think slime's meant to be slimy.
Be able to go like that. Remember, even in our first time we made slime, we were better.
Yeah, what's happened, guy? Whoa. So guys, that's the end of the video. We hope you enjoyed it. We made slime in ACRO contortion tricks,
upside down, whatever you want to call it.
And I think we were successful.
Yeah.
Woo! I'm so happy with my slime. It's like pink and glittery and
mine's gold. I would have preferred rose gold, but they didn't have rose gold.
They didn't have rose gold glitter guide.
Maybe next time?
The comment this is the best.
Yeah, who knows? Guys, we need help.
I don't think it's meant to look like this.
It's legit, is this is a ball.
Yeah! Comment down below if you would like to see Tori and Alex, the young sisters, to come help us out with slime.
We need help.
Maybe we'll do a challenge against each other. So big sisters versus little sisters again.
Yeah, because we love competitions, challenges.
Or would you rather see another yoga challenge? Rematch.
Who won last time?
We did.
Big sisters.
Well, little sisters have it next time. And that's it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow us on Instagram.
And don't forget, we also post on Squared every single Monday, and we post on our channel every Thursday. So we'll see you guys next Thursday.